watching.
And it's about honoring Harry and who Harry is in the Spider-Man canon, and then giving the world Harry Osborn today, which
they never has. And you hear it with your sequel. Now tell me what people can expect. What you've done.
Well,
to
not personally. I'm happy to say I don't have much in common with Harry Osborn.
I think it is the biggest Spider-Man movie to date.
I don't know, you know, I don't know why he doesn't help me out. He could have.
Let's talk about the more intimate aspects, and indeed,
he has a lot to handle, and I think ultimately he probably makes the right choice in choosing saving the world or, you know, potentially something terrible happening. He's right, something terrible happens.
Thank you very much.